Okay, that's better.
SpongeBob underwear. There's another one.
Sandy! Boy, am I glad to see you. I need your help. My TV reception has been terrible lately. I need to have someone replace my old antenna with this shiny new one.
Yes, sir. That there antenna is shinier than a $3 bill. Well, why don't you replace it yourself?
I'm not really much of a jumper.
So, what's jumping got to do with it?
Because the old antenna is up there.
Woo! That's taller than a glass of Texas iced tea.
The robots have blocked off that building, and I can't do all those fancy moves you and SpongeBob do to get across these gaps.
Oh. Yeah, great. So what are you gonna do with the old antenna?
Oh, that? It's yours if you replace it with a new one.
Well, I have been getting bad TV reception in the tree dome. Okay, Larry, you got a deal.
Please replace my antenna at the far end of these rooftops.
Thank you.
offer, Purdy.
Don't think he needs a hand. Fresh like a spring breeze. sponge. Fresh like a...
Someone better make good use of all these.
Feel like a new sponge. Fresh like a spring breeze. Boy, Patrick will be glad to have this back. I love opening presents. Patrick needs to do laundry.
SpongeBob, I'm impressed. How did you fight?
Well, there were these robots. I met Sandy, and the lighthouse was...
Okay. Sorry I asked. Here's the golden spatula that I promised you.
Thanks, Mrs. Puff. Now I'll help you guys evacuate.
There have to be some non-student drivers around here. There have to...
Goo Lagoon, a sun-drenched beach of sludge at the bottom of the sea. But all is not well here on Paradise.
It shines!
Like a new sponge.
SpongeBob, do I look burned?
Well, you do look a little red.
Barnacles! That darn robot.
Robot?
Yeah, a big robot stole everybody's sunscreen.
Oh no, everyone will burn, and then they'll get all itchy and peel.
Exactly, you can't spend a day at the beach without sunscreen. That sun is way too hot. That robot is out on the island. Nobody can get to him. SpongeBob, maybe you can use those sun reflectors to point the sun's rays on that robot. If you hit one of the buttons on the side of a lifeguard tower, the reflector will turn. Connect all the towers and the light will shoot right out of the big reflector on the island. Then all you have to do is swim out to the island and turn the big reflector onto the robot. I'll stay here and protect the babes.
But I can't swim. Just met the Sponginator.
Children's balloons have been overfilled. They're carrying the children out of control.
I don't know, Mrs. Puff. It looks like they're having a lot of fun.
Yes, too much fun, if you ask me. You can save the children by bubble bashing each of the balloons. Bubble bash all the balloons, then come see me for a reward.
Can do, Mrs. Puff. Don't think he needs a hand. Rain, rain, go away. ready. I'm ready.
Thank you.
I don't think he needs a hand. Hammer. I get it. Fish paste.
Hero, you've saved the children. Here's a golden spatula as a reward.
SpongeBob, I heard that you were collecting golden spatulas.
Yes, Bubble Buddy, I am. Have you seen one?
Why, yes. We were having a sandcastle contest, and somebody put a golden spatula on the top.
If I had a castle, I'd name it Fort Pattytown III, and Fort Pattytown III would have a big bake sale every Monday.
The golden spatula?
Oh, at the top of the sandcastle, right. That should be easy to reach.
Well, perhaps you should see for yourself.
Fresh like a spring breeze.
Love opening presents.
This one goes boom.
Thank you.
kaboom! Ouch! Ooh!
That feels better.
What's new?
Meow. you.
Don't say. Squidward bought a new sweater. Oh, he's so crazy.
Meow.
And there's a golden spatula at the end of this cave. Wow. There's a golden spatula at the end of this cave?
Meow.
Thanks, Gary. I feel like a new sponge.
Sorry, lad, but the carnival is closed. A pesky robot has taken over me ticket booth. And worse, me money. If you help me get rid of that no-good robot, I'll give you a big reward.
So shiny.
Hard as a rock.
Again!
SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right. That's much better.
Not exactly what I had in mind. I hope my insurance covers all this. Why don't you try something less expensive? I mean, dangerous.
I need them crazy robots cleared out of the bumper boats. When you've destroyed them all, come back and see me.
Jean-Pierre.
Thank you.
carry a lot of stuff around.
Congratulations, SpongeBob! You're king of the beach! Here, have a golden spatula!